Okay. I'm going to attempt to rip a phone book in half. Actually, it applies to me not rip a phone book in half, but no cuts, no nothing. If I don't do this, then I don't know how to read directions. That's all that's saying. And also, I have sweaty hands. But I did manage to rip a phone book in half. Ladies.